After receiving the welcome email from Qlik for QlikSense Enterprise on Cloud Services, select Let's Get Started. You will be taken to an account setup page. This will be your Qlik account tied to the tenant that you will create. Set a password, and after reading over the Qlik account terms and conditions, tick the box and select Continue. You will now be prompted to log in to Qlik with your newly created credentials. Enter your password and then select Log In. The first time you log in, you'll be asked to set up multi-factor authentication. You can scan the barcode using something like Google Authenticator, Okta Verify, or one of the many other apps to get started. Enter your code and then select Continue. In the event that you need to log in without your device using your Qlik account, copy the provided recovery code and store it somewhere securely. After reviewing the Qlik User License Agreement and the Qlik Cloud Services Terms of Service, tick the box and then select Continue. You will now be prompted to select a region. As of the time of this video, you can choose from one of three regions: the Americas, EMEA, or Asia Pacific. We then need to specify our tenant name. Please note that at the time of this video, this cannot be modified, so please choose it wisely. After validating and creating your tenant name, you are prompted to save several links from which you can access your tenant. Save them somewhere securely. Select Start using QlikSense, and then you'll be brought straight to your new QlikSense tenant. For configuring your identity provider, please reference the other technical videos in this series. You